I'm also doing samples.
I think you got to wait for the
Hi guys.
Nobody. What was that? Okay. It's just like taking forever.
I fucking hate Steezo. I do hate Steezo, but he's also my friend. I've known him for like the better half of a week and a half now. It's been a good week.
Nice.
So was it in storage?
Who do you think it was? Point to who it was.
I have no idea who it'd be.
We need your assistance on this.
You know they have no hands.
Move to the left if you think it was me. Move to the left if you think it was Flower. Move to the left if you think it was Maid.
He's not
Maid. No.
Move to the left if you think it was Arby. Was it the red guy behind me?
She doesn't know.
I'm gonna just play the red guy because these guys were in medbay.
No, the red guy. I saw the red guy. The red guy is valid. I saw the red guy, I'm pretty sure. And his skin is the color of my eyes, so it's cool. I'm rocking with the red guy.
Okay, I have to go back and meditate to
it's someone.
Okay.
These two were in the fucking med bay.
I'm gonna stay in here.
I picked the wrong sample. Dude. Yeah. Like, now you have to wait for this countdown.
Oh no.
Well, I finished, so I
have
nothing to do.
Oh, okay. Did I go in? Okay, I did it. Okay.
You got it? Okay. Let's reactor meltdown. Okay. Okay.
Look at that teamwork. Oh, it's fucking amazing.
Hello, Redman. You're still alive?
What the? That's some weird animation there.
Mika's dead. It was Redman.
It was Redman. The girls because they were in medbay when we walked past.
If it was, I think it was Maid actually. On second thought. Yeah.
Cool. Now it's one of
Detective
them.
Detective.
Now it's one of them.
It's Maid. It's Maid. It's Maid.
What?
Maid.
Why?
It's Maid.
Why?
It's not Maid.
Why me?
It's Maid. Maid voted for Skip, so it has to be Maid.
It's How do you know Maid. I voted for Skip?
It's Maid. Cause I can see that what you voted for.
How?
Me and Maid were in medbay and then we went to the reactor.
Because it shows who you voted for at the end.
One of us.
It wasn't Flower and it wasn't me. Because we were both sitting in here. And if it's not Maid, then we'll just vote you out next. So it's fine.
Alright. I'll take the bullet.
I'm sorry, Maid. I don't have anything against you. I just don't know what to do.
I can't see.
I hope you know this. This is 100% personal. No. This is 100% personal. Some people will say that it's nothing personal, but no, this is all personal.
This is far from over. I promise you.
Izo, your skin is great.
It was you. Okay.
Yeah, Maid would not kill you, I think. I don't think Maid would ever kill you.
No, Maid would never kill you.
What?